Well, I guess we'll now get to deal with the bitch.
I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave.
That's not very healthy.
For a long time, it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
There is nothing to be nervous about. I am Felix. I am already very old. And I did a lot of crimes.
Well, looks good.
If all this is offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise.
Touch!
Don't!
Okay.
It may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about. But it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
It can be touched.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know. But you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. She introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction
poop trains.
Is who you are. You two
Yay.
Have to work together.
I have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Yeah, the shiniest meat bicycle.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk, so it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
What's that for?
It's only for emergencies.
Emergencies.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
Oh, what a proud old
Emergency
man.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Okay. $10. Nothing in our inventory. Okay. Which way? Sick man.
Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
Okay. Tear down that poster. Wanted dead. Oh, those crates. Oh. Ooh. Close again. Oh. Okay.
A hollow point where art and culture flourish.
Yay.
Alright, enough with the stabbing. Piss off.
Thank you. We are a thief.
Sorry. Girls gotta eat.
Holy shit.
I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't do it, but she's a thief. It must be really easy to get your driver license in this town.
Okay. Ouch.
Ouch indeed. Doctor.
Great. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIPs only.
Great at violence, bad at everything else.
Private function.
Some muff.
There's
some
a five-stone tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Why do you care? I mean, does this really matter?
Of course it matters. It's my job. I ain't letting no one in there what's not supposed to be in there.
Yeah.
Whoa, no. No! Look at me, and look at you. You ain't just pushing your way past me, no ma'am. That ain't gonna happen. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie, and go taking advantage of me.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
That's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
There we go.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Get rid of it. We're doing crime like we should. Okay. Okay. Interesting side. He's not drinking anything.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Stress. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyropete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August, you provide the key, August and I go make the deal, then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you.
Let's
it's a
try.
Lot, I know. But you just keep asking no. questions.
Yes,
yeah,
Sasha,
got it.
I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. You say hi to the missus for me, okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
Yay. Tector's a happy son of a bitch.
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss, Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted, which is
oh,
the only
shit.
Reason I'm willing to do a deal.
Oh
someone
shit!
I don't know.
No! No! Please! Please, please, August! Please, I'll pay!
You are.
The little bastard had a mollywone shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. won't happen again.
You're out for now.
That was exciting. Bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
There's something wrong with the thing.
Skip out on his tab.
Yeah, something like that.
Your business deals always go like that?
He said he'd do something, then he didn't. I don't abide dishonest people.
You should remember that. Indeed.
Have a seat.
Okay.
So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
Long enough to find a vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect amount of time.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
Eden 6.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon. All right.
Okay.
Let's have a look.
Of course.
We will. No touching, please. It's pretty indeed. No touching. No touching. No touching.
You're grabbing my hand. Why?
It's dangerous.
It's radioactive.
What are you talking about?
Well,
she's helping you out, August.
Then you shouldn't even touch it.
You never heard of iridium poisoning?
I can't say I have.
Well, she's saving you from a couple of hours of puking your guts out.
Well, then, thanks for that. But just say something sooner next time. I'll call up Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. But I know is I gotta move this thing right now.
Oh, fuck.
I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect a nervous, small-time Pandoran fuck. So I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. Trying to do you a solid here.
Can we get more money out of them? It is a vault key.
I tried already. 10 million is the most they could bring in cash. I'm not one for a paper trail.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up.
Complete dick, that Vasquez.
All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
Did this go
so
well?
That's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Okay, nice. Believe we did it.
We'll follow in the caravan.
I believe he's pleased. I'm not looking that pleased, though.
We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
I have to say, I was surprised when your friend grabbed my hand like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
She's a little possessive.
That's funny, considering she stole it in the first place.
What was I supposed to do?
I don't know. But grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath would not have topped my list.
Now you tell me.
It's fine. At least you kept him from touching it.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself. What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
I figured you want to take the tour, maybe get here a little early. Early? Are you kidding me? You think I like being here? You think this is fun? Have you seen the bathroom yet? Every minute in this horror factory is like an hour.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then. I'm August.
This is getting repetitive.
You know that. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant. If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
Ouch.
Felix,
yeah,
what do we do?
Hold on a sec.
He's the one.
There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
EMP device. What's an EMP device?
Okay. Come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized, and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
Small circuit board out of it. Oh, there it is.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
Okay. There we go.
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Yeah. The air ducts.
Right. On it.
The air ducts. It's a tool chest. Maybe we do something in there.
Sturdy enough.
Okay. So we can use this if we need to climb up or something. There it is. Use it. Oh, we need to move it manually. That's enough. Or not. That's as far as... Okay.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
Got it. Go on, cue that thing. Cue that thing till it's death. Ouch. Awful. Oh my god.
Also, this really isn't a door.
I
get that a lot.
That guy is insane.
I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
Listen, my sister's in trouble. Let me through.
Well, there's nothing thicker than blood, especially when it dries, and you're scraping it off the wall.
Oh. Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Okay, there we are.
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Go away.
Fuck you, Shade.
You're looking for that girl, right? Hair. I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut up.
You've got a new friend. Yay. Okay. Even though he is insane, I like it.
What are you talking about?
I mean,
okay. There we go.
Look, okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his
good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Alright, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
Alright, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
There
Are we
go.
Are we join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Oh.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Now, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze! This is
fucking August.
Do something!
Fucking August.
August. What? Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Oh my god.
Okay,
freeze.
I'll just scan it.
You look like you're a little miserable.
Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Yeah, there we go. Ouch.
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
Things are getting real out of hand right now. Dubstep intensifies as Zero comes in.
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter.
Oh my god, the dubstep is so pathetic.
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boys.
Let's ride. Let's down the heat. Let's ride. Just you and me.
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
Okay, this is bad, but we can salvage it.
Oh.
I'm still thinking about it.
On my way.
Okay. They're getting out of there. Smoke grenades.
Sorry.
Sasha! Help me push this thing down.
You planned this whole
queuing! Come on! Fuck you all, just... No!
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's just go.
Not Felix! Naughty old man. Thank you. Save your bullets, why not? Hopefully, I'm not shot right now. You would have seen this.
Okay, now easy.
No.
Sasha, I'm fine.
Oh no, no, it's, of course, it's
Let's
the old man.
Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is.
Really it's sorry. Not what it looks like.
Give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that door.
There's one reason.
Hey, we're not done here.
Fiona, the door.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha. You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha.
It's not gonna happen, guy.
Away from here!
Go away, Summer.
I think we lost them.
Sold them already.
What do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona.
They're my boys now.
What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, all right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out. We should just shoot them first. Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it, William.
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
I was trying to kill him.
Oh. Okay.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker. I can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
I'm working on this.
Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reeve, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
Oh, we're fine. Just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback? That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only going to get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security asking me everything I know.
Come on! I just need access to the Hyperion network!
It's like I said, Reese. You're cut off. And my login ID is being monitored. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I should be
Ouch.
As long as I trace the signal.
All right,
okay.
Hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm going to be able to take you straight to the money.
Let's see. Impressive. Haircuts. Look at
Lur. You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
Whoop!
Jesus
use by... Okay.